with dark flame. Cursed Mongols fell. Followed, determined to rescue the twins of Tsushima. The twins were being used to strengthen Mongol soldiers by a deep and terrible power. But what this power was, the ghosts did not know. For now, their only hope was to find the twins alive. A Mongol cart traveled up the road, escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo. Ghosts were free to search the cart.
Do whatever you want.
Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Human hearts, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsushima. They struck out, following the cart's direction. Reaping the hearts of Tsushima's twins, the Oni were able to tether themselves to each other, sharing a life force that could not be broken so long as one of them remained alive.
Let's go!
Ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders.
Negium Harsinda. Hurry before they see you. They haven't seen us.
The Oni fell. Vanquished by the ghosts, they would no longer prey on the twins of Tsushima. But a greater threat still lurked in the shadows. Only a powerful Onibaba could have tethered such spirits. But that is another story for another time. Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales.